Hello and welcome. I'm as always your host, Lazabar. This is Colonization. We are at war with everybody right now. That won't last. We're going to end some of these wars. 3,600 for four dragoons. I don't usually take this, but you know. We're going to fight him with them, so we might as well take him while we can. Okay. We'll deal with that in a second. Don't wait. You need to take a trip back to Europe. Okay, so New Amsterdam is actually completely finished now. So I'm going to use my last set of tools that pioneer to finish the road to Vlissingen. That seems like the most useful thing I can do here. Trade? Is it tobacco? Yes. That's the cheapest silver I've ever had. Wait. Alright, this guy's gonna come on up here. Now we'll send these dudes down. It's kinda nice to just suddenly have an army. Okay, let's activate the ore miner. You first, buddy. Get over here. You get on the boat. You get off the boat. You get on the boat. Okay. We're making it work, slowly but surely. Yes. Let's wipe them out. Oh, we should have attacked that other city up there, but oh well. Oh, did I just get a message? Hold on, I'm gonna pause the video. I think I just got a message. I should go look at that. Oh, when I click back into the window, it advanced the screen we were on, but here we are. They made an armory. Oh, I think Alt is held down. There we go. Should fix that flashiness. We're gonna have to start shipping tools around, just so we can build forts and stuff, I guess. Tools. That's what I did build that one wagon train for, was to move some tools around. Okay. Landfall. Landfall. Get on the boat. Alright, get on the boat. You can't get on the boat. That's too bad. Yes, steady as she goes to Europe. We're going to sell off all that stuff we got. It's not a lot of stuff, but it's some stuff. I don't want to sell it all. Trade village, trade goods. We paid like 200 for them. Let's do this. Great Flakes at 400 bucks. What's more silver? I will gladly pay 50 bucks for a load of silver.
Nobody tell them what it's worth in Europe.
Alright, these guys march down to Vlissingen. Activate. Okay, attack. Ooh, that's okay, we got plenty of horses. We got plenty of horses. Don't worry about that. As long as we don't lose the soldiers themselves, it's okay. 300 gold, okay. Send the missionary out that way. The treasure fleet up this way. It's barely worth the trouble to take that treasure fleet somewhere. Isn't there a screen somewhere where I can see, like, the... Yeah, here. They're not doing too well. Okay, end of turn. Not much to say while we're just waiting here. Alright, there we go. Holland produces a fort. Excellent. They use up all their tools there. That is A-OK. Go ahead and start working on a stable. Hey, cathedral's good. Good work, guys. Now, I think I just have to pay for the tools if I don't have them. So there's really no reason not to just... keep crunching out buildings, is there? So I think that's what I'm gonna do. Bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum ba da dum. Activate. I want this dude. Get on shore. Yeah, you wait. Go to San Salvador. Okay, attack. Oops, that's not actually where I wanted to put him. But okay, 2, 3. Wait. It's a busy time, all right. Board. Is it the French up there? That's the French, okay. We have never condoned piracy. Yeah, I don't really want to be at war with you. I'm going to pause because I'm about to start coughing, and I apologize. Okay, we're back. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. Attack! Yes! Yes, go to Vlissingen. Let's go to San Salvador. Did not do anything. End of turn. Okay, let's just sell this junk. Oh. Well, guess we won't do that. Just food, though. Yep. Hey, great. Cool, we now build the customs house, which is awesome! Let's see. That'd be pretty good. Oh man, that could have been nice. The foreign affairs report becomes more revealing. I don't know what that actually means. Let's get more crosses. Yeah, come on. Ah, one of the stupid... stupid artillery to get something to do there. There we go. Okay, you go to Isabella. Okay, drop some tools there. Pick this up. This is tricky. Can I build a custom house right now? I don't remember how the setup for this works. That is what we need right now. I have the money to just buy it, don't I? Yeah. Just do it. Just do it. Get it over with. Okay, you just stay there. Take these scouts back out scouting. You need to come back to New Amsterdam. Also need to go to New Amsterdam for pretty different reasons. Go to Fort Orange. Go to Vlissingen. Alright, you need to become Dragoon. Need to go to Isabella. Go to San Salvador. Go to Fort Nassau. Okay. You. Fort Nassau. Go. New Holland needs to have a garrison put back in. Establish a mission. That is so loud. Compared to literally every other sound in the game. Alright, so now we've got troops scattered about. Only New Amsterdam is kind of undefended. But we'll solve that problem. Don't you worry, we will solve that problem. Hey, cool, that's an extra couple crosses. That's perfect, we needed those. Alright, go ahead and work on the stable. Also, while we're here, get a dragoon. Awesome. I gotta figure out how to do the interface for the customs house. But it is great that we have it. What can I build fast? I'll use up my tools. Yeah, unload. Back on. Where's here it is. Ah, here we go. What shall you export? None of the raw materials. But finished goods, definitely. So something like that. On tobacco. Oh, because we took a load of tobacco, and I guess we haven't gotten a cargo back in. I gotta remember to go deal with the Spanish again. That's kind of mean, isn't it? And just chill for a minute. Okay, he's gonna go that way. You're gonna come this way. Pioneer. Let's leave you blacksmithing. Let's get get you over here to do some lumber for me? Oh, no, you do the lumber. Yeah, you come over here and you teach. You come over here and you get the lumber. At least for the moment. Where is Lumberjack? Lumberjack, there it is. Go ahead and drop another one of those. Alright, perfect. Let's bring this up here. I don't want silver to spoil. That's kind of a hilarious concept. Fortify. I think we're doing pretty good here. Take him. Excellent. And damage the ship. Just in case they had something worth taking. Okay, you go to New Amsterdam. Looks like we need to go kill more Tupi. Cargo cotton, yeah. Let's see. Lumber guy. Make us some lumber. Lumber guy. I think we just got another lumberjack too, didn't we? It's kind of crazy. Okay, sentry. And wait. I guess we'll have to go find the other Tupi villages. They're here in jungle somewhere. How much of this will it sell? I wish I knew if it would just sell mounts over 100 or what. It's not really clear. Yep, you just chill another turn, I guess. You need to go to New Amsterdam. Thank you. Not Old Amsterdam, that would be stupid. I think I saw messages about that trade. Reports. Economic advisor? No, that's not really what I want. I will have to pay better attention next turn, I guess. Where did he go? Find the next Tupi village and burn it down. Doesn't matter how long it takes. They have angered me. And they shall pay. Fortify, thank you. Alright, so where do I want to improve next? going on in Isabella? You're fur trapping, huh? That looks like where I want to go improve something. Well, we need to build roads all around it. Let's do that first. Let's build roads. Faux diggity, you know? You know. Price fell. Price fell. Because we're selling stuff. Oh, there it is. It just flashes up the top very quickly. Okay, cool. Just put the ship out there. We'll follow the river. Tradition in these kind of games that they followed for a long, long time. Follow the river and it's faster. Let's just sell some of this raw material. If I got too much of it, let's just sell it. Why not? Not really what I wanted to do, but okay, thanks. So, Vlissingen took some losses, but we're rapidly fixing that. We've already got a lumberjack. Need a lumberjack? Do you need a lumberjack? No, you don't really need a lumberjack. Fort Orange can use a lumberjack, though. 1, 2, 3, 4. I probably already found where I need to go, but be methodical, just kind of fanning troops out. Now it's funny, the Incans really wanted my treasure fleet. Oh my goodness, it is like time to end this episode again. Yep, we're totally crushing all the market here. Vlissingen finished their lumber. War miner, what did I send you here for? Well, he needs to keep going somewhere else. Okay, they got their schoolhouse. Let's work on the warehouse expansion. Muskets? We need to start turning people into soldiers. That's what that means. My god, I just bought all these tools. Now I'm about to turn around and sell a whole bunch. The tools will spoil! Ah, no, let's not sell them. Let's not sell them. That's stupid. What's less stupid is taking this ship and moving tools around. Let's do that. That seems like a really good idea. Kill him. Alright, so first up, go Isabella. Okay, you just keep marching, dude. I should have done this sooner. I was stupid not to. need to go to Fort Orange. Orange for iron. Ore. See? It makes some kind of sense. Build a road. Thank you. And that'll do this for this episode. You guys have a great day. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.